stunning details from a woman who says she saw a man gun down his father and grandmother last month. 16 WAPT's Tiffany Bradley was inside the courtroom when a Jackson police detective laid out those details.
We're learning more about what happened the night a man shot and killed his father and grandmother at this house on Voorhees Avenue.
A judge denied bond Monday for 22-year-old Tyrone Liddell Jr. In court, detectives explained evidence that ties him to the murders of his own father, Tyrone Liddell Sr., and grandmother, Bertha Lee Liddell.
Ms. Mullen observed Mr. Liddell Jr. remove a black handgun from his person and fire a shot inside of the vehicle.
Detectives say one woman witnessed one of the murders after 9 o'clock January 29th.
What relationship is Ms. Mullen?
Police say Stacy Mullen told detectives that she saw Liddell shoot his father during an argument in a car. Then she says she heard more shots inside the house.
Ms. Mullen then observed Mr. Liddell go inside the residence where Ms. Bertha Lee was located, and she heard what appeared to sound like several gunshots from inside the residence.
Right now, police say Liddell Jr. is refusing to talk. His family isn't saying much either. And now his girlfriend is the key witness in the case.
Liddell Jr. faces 2 counts of murder. In Jackson, Tiffany Bradley, 16 WAPT News.
Both victims were not found until the day after the shootings when a neighbor called police. Detectives say a gun was never recovered from the scene.